Hey guys, it's me, Ashlyn, again. Today I'm gonna do how to stretch. Again, I'm gonna be doing. Sorry. Sorry. How to stretch two. So, I've already done how to stretch. Now I'm doing how to stretch two. So, yeah. What's that? What the heck? My mom told me she had made a money necklace, but I actually told her I would make her a money necklace, so I guess I'm gonna do this real quick on camera. So I'm taking this nice bracelet. You can see it has like this gold that holds it together. It's like magnets. I got some metal money. So what did it do? Just gonna put it right in that little circle you could get in the money. And then, like, get a shot in the head. Then you can make a money necklace. But this is actually like a bracelet. It's an ankle bracelet, actually. But it wouldn't be very comfortable if it was like, it'd be like this. Imagine if it was like this. It was like, oh yeah. Okay, this is not what this video is about. Ooh! I made this. It's like music. Okay, how to stretch. Number one, focus. Lay back, hands on your hips, and legs up. Sometimes this can take a couple tries, but eventually you will get it. And put your legs up as far as you can and stretch whatever way you want. And you can stay like this for as long as you want. You could even go like this. And I prefer to stay up here because it hurts me. And I have a friend named Vivian. She could put her legs behind her head, and she could do a perfect split. Like, what the heck? She has, like, double jointed. Like, she can, like, go like this, and so can I. I'm like, but you can't move in this position. She can, like, roll around, and she's like, it's like she had, like, the most big candy in the world, and she's always gonna have sugar in her system, because she's like, like, kind of like that, and she's like, hey, Aswan, wanna go play Magical Unicorns? And it's like that, so back to stretching. Enough story time. You can even, put up your legs, like force them to go higher, which feels actually pretty good. You can even master going without your things. I have almost mastered it, but sometimes I still fall. So. Forward and stretch. Stretch. That's enough for this video. Bye.